Assalamu alaikum. Inshallah, today I'm gonna show you something. You're gonna love it. It's how to make cauliflower hummus, like a cauliflower dip. So you bake the cauliflower in the oven, because if you boil them, they become soggy. So you put them in the food processor. It's supposed to be a little bit lighter skin, but it's okay, it just happened. This is salt and cumin, because you're gonna have bloating issue, and you're gonna add lemon. Half a lemon, you're gonna add one garlic, you're gonna add jalapeno, this is for the taste, and you're gonna add cilantro. Okay. And you're gonna add like maybe 2 spoon of tahini, or a 3 spoon, whatever you think it need more. And there is 3 big teaspoons. Okay. See? And now you close it. Thick. You're gonna add like 1 spoon of water. And you taste. If you need to add lemon, if you need to add salt, do it. You keep mixing. You keep mixing it till it becomes smooth. Yeah. It's beautiful. It's delicious. I'll show you. See how you decorate it, because the dip, the hummus, from chickpeas, is supposed to look like that. But this is cauliflower. Now there is a different, okay? But this is so tasty, yummy. And now you can decorate it a little bit. Tomato, whatever you have. You put cilantro, you put parsley, any kind of you want. But this is really, really delicious. And see, this is a crushed pepper. This is very delicious. I tell you guys, wallahi, you're gonna love this. And you add to it some olive oil. And this is your chickpeas, no, your cauliflower hummus, cauliflower dip, okay? And I'm doing this because I'm doing barbecue. I'm gonna eat it with it, inshallah. See? It looks so good. And it's, I think it's much healthier if you're watching your carb than the chickpeas, the hummus. This is cauliflower, like hummus style.